Okay, guys, hello everybody again. Welcome to the stream. Holy Saint Knight here. And this is the second part of Pillowhammer. Currently, this guy declared war on us. We're gonna be fighting him. We won't rush.
You have my hammer. Setting forth.
We won't rush to like 8 picks. Okay, bring these guys here, then we'll they will be attacking the enemy.
Onward.
Yeah, the enemy generals. It's a full stack. I'm pretty sure I can begin upgrading this.
True vengeance will make me happy, is that what?
Alright. Rats declared war on us. Are we gonna lose this? Let's build this as well.
It is time.
Joke right off.
Forget it. True king of eight peaks.
Okay, that's it.
It shall be done.
Let's build this. It gives us income.
Ready.
Bellegara, okay. Yeah, this guy, World Master.
Is a plan and hold.
Let's wait. She's coming. Oh, you don't say, that's zero chances. Okay. I didn't know that.
Using guild roots. not happening. Zulrikaz!
We got a lot of Thai warriors.
True King!
I need this.
Agreed.
Let's get inside the settlement.
I will do as you ask.
Zero chance.
Weighs heavy in my grip. Speak your word.
We got additional armor.
To battle.
Let's see what's the reward.
Grudge-bearer. Lord of Clan Morgrim. I'm going. I am Master of Runecraft. For clan honor, own your skills, Tully. Train.
All right.
What? Belagar Ironhammer. Lord of the Angron.
Damage walls. Alright.
Revenge incarnate.
What this guy can do. Now that we have this. I won't use it yet. Increase mobility, okay. That's it.
Lund's heir. Mork says no.
We can kill these guys. Let's go for.
Our ancestors would be proud. Moving out. My anger burns bright.
We're gonna need a lot of Thai warriors in the siege, so let's work for that. Okay, that's it with these guys. I don't need to upgrade the rangers first, let's go for this. Of course, we got a lot of these buildings. Our economy, we are pressured, but we are doing fine. It's a decisive victory. I'm gonna to resolve it. Because I want Dino for time. Time is of the essence, guys, in these games.
Lord of the Emblem!
Who is that?
I'd rather eat a squeak!
True king of eight peaks. Yes.
Let's recruit some more die warriors. It reaches a lot. Let's build this. Okay.
Revenge incarnate! Belagar Ironhammer!
There we go. Casualty replacement plus 30%.
Lund's Heir!
These two are wasted points. I'll go for this now. Let's go for the extra speed.
I stand defiant. To battle.
I shall garrison. All right. I can go for assault units as well, but I don't think I'm gonna need it. You know what, let's go for assault units.
Zul'Rikar!
It will help.
Armed and ready!
And what can the Dowie do for you on this fine day? Onward! All here are honored dwarfkin.
Alright. We got another confederation going.
Can I help you? Master of Runecraft.
Okay, these guys have lost this.
The plot is ready.
What are we gonna do? We're gonna demolish this run, or we're gonna demolish this Eastern Badlands. Okay, this has nothing. We won't build anything. What's in there?
The iron hammer weighs heavy in my grip. Speak your words.
We accept and keep going. Okay, the pirates took us now. That's why I didn't upgrade the settlement.
You shall pay for the suffering you have heaped upon me.
What the? Alright. That's a spider, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
Stop pushing it. Lord of the Angrund. Dragon!
Okay, we can auto resolve this as well.
True King! By my hammer, it will be done.
Okay.
I am well,
we're at 21k, okay, we're doing fine.
Ready. Ah, do. Got Rin Ricky.
Okay, 21k, our economy is booming. Time to take out Enkrud.
The iron hammer weighs heavy in my grip. Speak your words.
This guy's, I don't think they will attack us, so... Oh, they're at war with these guys. No, we won't accept. Who is that? Ah, okay. Now I can't make a lot of armies because I have a lot of upkeep penalty, and it really hurts if I make a lot of troops.
Vengeful Riddler! I'll get on it. It shall be done. You have my hammer. Billiger.
Oh, this guy can only recruit miners.
What? Iron hammer. To battle? Ready. Belligar Ironhammer. Casting the runes. What?
All right. What the?
Only true vengeance will make me happy.
Yeah, let's not have blood chasing us all over the map.
I'm leaving Lund's heir, seeking vengeance
with Infander for the Seeds. So let's remove the Rangers, the Thunderers, and the Quarrelers, and let's go with. All right.
What? If you see so beardly, getting out of here. True king of Eight Peaks.
It's time to attack on Necron.
On to vengeance.
Demolish this.
Step forth, true friend of the Angrund clan.
Okay, we'll accept. Pirates are in our lands. Rats? Okay, I accepted the rats, but not the pirates.
Runelord. What do you want? Aye, I suppose so.
They don't have any upgrade, yes. Any war, so let's attack them. Now, I should have played the battle, but...
Hmm.
Okay, we can take this now.
Yes.
Black power and gyrocopter. I can afford this.
Can I help you? On what? Billiger! Setting forth. Grudge bearer.
Hero self-defense, I don't think I need this. This seems useful. Okay. I'll go with the tunnel first.
Very well. I will do as you ask. Lord of the Angrund.
Okay, hold on now. I think this gives us...
Revenge incarnate!
Okay, what should we go with this? Snipe for ranger units. That's a passive ability. What does this do? It means healing while firing. Seems good. Let's go for it. One will provide this, and the other guy will be. What's that? Okay, this is also good.
By my hammer, I shall slay you where you stand.
What happened? Sure, we accept. Hold on a second, guys. Okay, let me restart the stream, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next part.